Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another Garunia Till I Die, episode 12. And we're here today, hopefully with better results than last episode. We won the first game in the last episode, but after that we went downhill, losing to a mid-table team and losing to one of our top of the table close to us. Right now we're sitting first in the league, and because of the slip up after the last two games, we've dropped 5 points from second place, now being obviously 2 points. Then being 2 points next to us, and as you can see the table, you can tell the split. So yeah, we need to bounce back from very close defeats, which is annoying because soon we're going to go against Eibar, which are in the first division. They're not doing well, but they're still a first division team anyway. And yeah, who is this team? Why are they? No, I think they're legit like a second. They will never wait. Yeah, this could be cool. Yeah, bro. They've never been. No, this is honors. Wait. Go back. League history. Overview. Wow. Founded in 1922, Ponferrada are a professional Spanish club currently playing in the Spanish First Division. Ponferrada booked their third place in the Spanish Division, the First Division, by winning promotion from the Second Division last season. The club played their home ground at El Dorlin, and possesses average training facilities, adequate youth facilities. The club also has adequate academy coaching and adequate youth recruitment. This club is affectionately known as Los Berquianos and retains a fiery rivalry with C. Lionessa. The club is probably the best player during the 2010s, although now during a 12-year barrel spell, having not won a trophy since 2010. Still have a history which you could be proud of. Finished runners up in the Spanish second tier for the only time in 2022. Won the Spanish third tier in 2005, 2008, and 2010. Finished runners up two occasions. So this is literally, I'm pretty sure this is literally like clubs like this always. I really like clubs like this. This is literally their first time in the first division. I'm pretty sure this is the first time in the first division, because looking at this, okay, cool, in the last 20 years they weren't, you know. Okay, this is a better view. I don't think they were ever in the first division, bro. Yeah, this is sick. All right, in the last, since 1965 that we can see here, They have never been in the first division. This is their first time in the first division, and they're 14th. Big them up, man. What was I gonna say? Yeah, because I've never seen, like, so I definitely don't know this club. I'm definitely unaware of this club, but it's just pretty cool to see. I didn't know that. That's very, very cool. Very cool. Hopefully, maybe I can do that for Coruña as well. Get them up this season. And you never know. Maybe we'll be in the same, playing the same. Playing the same. I can't even speak, man. Playing together, man. Not together, but like, you get what I'm trying to say. Play against them. There you go. Alright, we need to change up the situation, man, because this is poor. We lost last time, man. It's not. Don't lose, bro. Don't lose again, man. That was a poor, poor. But we literally, yeah. It says right there. When was our last match? On the 6th. Okay. Well, yeah, there you go. Let's finally continue. This is quality. That's good. Alright. I'm gonna turn this on. Sure. I believe the squad general code has improved. Improved or positive effect. Positive effect, that's good. That is very good. Observation. Okay, and hold on, cool, nice. Okay. Oh. Improved. Okay, yeah, okay. I'm impressed. Wait, this is all impressive. Okay. Progress. Alex Hernandez made. He's showing the potential to be a first division striker, having previously only shown to be a second division standard player. I'm impressed with Diego Gomez. He is showing to be. He is now showing to be a first division left winger, having only shown second division standard player. That's very good. Impressed with the progress of Paul Traore. Potential of a first division attacking midfielder. Okay, that's sick. That's sick. We'll take that, man. High potential. Okay, schedule that. Alright. Somehow, some way, we need to win this league. We need to win. I'm not taking just one promotion swing. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, cool. Back to back, I don't mind it, right? But I see they never accept it. Right? I saw a fitness coach. Bro has no discipline. And you want him to be a fitness coach? You're crazy. That is madness. What the heck? That's just dumb. We'll get one more scout in. Place advert for scout. I'm already gone. We need to win this next game. Luckily it's not against, again, I'm not trying to jinx or anything, it's not against a strong team like Malaga, because then we might have been in a predicament and we might have lost simply because we have been in the worst, in like a bad form. But hopefully there's a spring on our step and we can, you know, go back to winning ways. It will be very important to win this match as well, even though it's like an easy win. If you look at the table, in terms of the last couple games, of course, it's not an easy game. So yeah, hopefully we can be disciplined. As you can see, players got injured, especially our main right back, which is annoying. Very annoying. Yeah. This one. Ooh, Brazil's finished this. That's Brazil's league, right? This is Brazilian league. Brazilian league just finished. Yeah, wait, is it? Let me see. What the heck? I said someone won the league or something, man. South America. How many matches? Oh, Vasco da Gama. Oh, snap, they won. I know this team. If you guys know that Hisiba, he apparently really likes this team. So yeah, they won. Hisiba. Oh, but the season's not finished. They're just ahead on points, okay. That's cool. I'm happy for you. Interested. If he's interested, then I'll do this. Ah, we've already got too many people. We'll scout once permanent in the shortlist. We'll do that. I'm already gone. Jose Thiago. Interesting name, man. Two first names. Let's see. Alone. Bro said alone. You joking? Who does he think he is, man? Who the heck is this guy? Okay, I understand now. Sorry. I kind of understand now. Sorry, I didn't know you were a big of a deal. Sorry. Let's see here. Is that there? No, the league's not finished. Probably have one more game left now. I'm already got. Yeah, they have one more game left, I think. Boca Juniors. Again. These guys have piles of talent, man. These South American teams, man, it's crazy. See, I need this type of money. But I need to be patient. This guy's 15, bro. He's not even able to join a team, you know, or even on loan. These guys are all so worth, like, top tier money, man. Wait a second, hold up. Wait a minute. Sign ain't right. Come on, man. If I approach to sign you, you won't accept it. You're joking, man. Bro, you joking. You're having a chance to go to Spain. You joking. You're turning down the chance to go to Spain, man. That is crazy. Man, that's crazy. He's on a youth contract. Even with on a youth contract, still. Tell me you won't. Come on, man. you're just ruining it, man. You're ruining it. He looks like, again, he looks like a good player. Don't get me wrong, I might be wrong, but he looks like a, he's already gone in it. Damn it, man. See, players like him I need to find. Why is he wanted? Ooh. Again, is he willing to come? Would he be willing to come? He wouldn't. Juve want him. That's Juve, right? Yeah, Juve want him. All the big teams want him. So this guy is very good. Gianni. But of course, man. Of course, I don't have the funds, or I don't have. Not there. I'm just not there yet, man. But those type of players I find, but I can't sign. It's every time, man. Everything gives me this pain, man. It gives me this pain. Yeah, stop giving me this pain, FM, man. Oh, man. Players I'd love to sign, man. I'd love to sign these players. Let's see. I swear you man are getting relegated, so let's talk about what's going on with your team, bro. What's going on with your team? Let me sniff around for fish to catch. Is he asking to leave? Wants a new contract. He's not getting it. Man, he's not on a free though. I don't have money to buy it, to actually buy anyone. She needs to look at these loan players as well. Ooh. Left back. Are you serious right now? Oh my gosh, man. Just not it, man. Racing Club. I know they're a very good team. They have good players, but are these players willing to go? If I was to get them. Any boy, and still not, man. Just looking, sniffing for freebies, man. No freebies, you joking? No absolute freebies, bro. I need to wait for the January. January is gonna be piling it, bro. Piles of players, man. Piles of players, I'm telling you right now. January is the date to save. As soon as it hits January, oh, the amount of players, man, goodness me, the amount of players that should be around to sniff and buy is gonna be insane, man. Insane. I'm gonna go back to Brazil then, sniff around the second division of Brazil, because clearly that is working better. I am better. Let's see, if I was to give you a contract, like Corinne, would you go? you'll be okay, interested in a loan. It's not what I asked. Is it yes or no? It's not a loan. Well, look at the second division, clearly. Wouldn't mind. So you'd go. Oh, he's listed, but you definitely go. Is he a solid player though? I'm not gonna know that. This guy's listed to go as well, apparently. 35k. These players are just not kind. They're just not there. It's just not. It needs to be like a little bit more. Just that little bit more, man. We do need players. Please, I beg. Just be interested, man. Please. Oh. Yes. Okay. He's 15. Bro. I say we just sign him up just to get him on the team, man. Okay, wait. Let's do this. Let's think. Delmo guy. Make an offer. Suggest. Finalize. 0p's. Cool. I don't mind. 0p's? That's not wasting money, man. You're not wasting money with that. If I'm not wasting money, then so be it. Okay. If you look at the senior team now, I'm just gonna buy. If we pinch this team, if we start pinching players from this team, it's gonna be so peak. For them, not us, of course, but who cares? Let's be real. Realistically, if he's not good enough to play for them, is he good enough to play for us? I don't know. We'll see. Would he be interested though? Would he be down? He would. He would be down. Okay. Again, he's a free guy. I can buy him for free. Like, absolute. Like, cheap. Who is that? Is it this guy? Yeah. Fernando. Kazu. I'm just thinking, if they're not good enough to play for these teams, then are they good enough to play for us, man? Let's be real. I don't know. Maybe they're just talented but can't get into the team or something like that. Again, just... would be happy to, obviously, he'd be on, I think you need but yeah, Lucas Santos, bro, I know someone with the exact same name. Someone with the exact same name, that's crazy. Yeah, see, I'm looking at the stats, right? Of course, I don't literally have nothing, but going off the stats and the position they play, 15 to 20 tackling is crazy, 16 to 40 passing is decent, strength to 60 to 11, it's all right, first touch 9 to 14 for my division is very good, and he's only 23. So I'm thinking, like, bro, okay, he's not even interested. there. And I can still ask him there. Do I have to make a decision now that again, we'll just scout. We'll watch from afar. Van there. This guy could be class. Again, I'm gonna just do this. It's other teams want him as well. Like other teams from outside want him as well. So it's good to just scout. 12k. Cool. See if they make any movements. But again, he's this guy's a goal. Is it him? No, it's not him. Oh, we just gave interest. I'm just gonna climb that. Wait. If I go for an offer, suggest. Okay. Cool. That's fine. It's like I put that guy, I said interest with this guy, and then got the other done. Ooh, okay. He's accepted. Obviously start negotiations. Next window, yeah. Lovely. Wage rise, you don't need that. Come on, man. Raise this to 250. Come on, bump that out, man. You know you want to join. Yes, lad. Delmo has. It's almost finished. And his jumping reach is not that good, but that can grow. Tackling's not that good, but that can grow. And we need. I'll be honest. We do need players for our youth team, man. And he's young. So imagine he's exposed to the professionalism from Anibal, the determination from these players that we have like high determination. He'll definitely be able to grow, man. I have no doubt in my mind. Let's see, available. Like, look at this. This is peak, bro. Our goalkeeper's the only sub. The rest is like they're whack. They are whack. This guy would be again. That's good potential, man. I need to play more because this is beautiful, beautiful crossing, bro. He's very good. I need to just play him more. That's it. Legit, just play him more. It's annoying. I'm starting for this match now. It'll be good to start for this match. Alex Hernandez, is he changed or still temperamental? But he's not going up. But everything else is going up. That's good. Keep training, lad. Keep training. Okay, I'm gonna have to praise everyone. So we'll just go through this, man. The way we learned. Someday you find yourself somehow, some way. Spawn camping these guys, man. They're literally kids as well. They're not even like guys. They're not men. They're literally kids, man. Come on. I'm spawn camping them, bro. Every regen is. I'm sniffing them out. I'm saying, who's next? Who's the next one then? Who is next? Oh, I can't even praise any of these guys. Alright. Okay. This guy just keeps getting 10 out of 10 in every training, man. Every training session, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10. It's crazy. I would praise basically half these guys because they've got a good training rating. Was it like that? Yeah, it was like that. Yeah, that looks about right. Actually, I'm gonna look at one of my old videos and see. That's great. This top left thing's really, really bugging me, man. It's really bugging me. I'm not gonna lie, it's really bugging me, man. I'm not even like trying to play around. I'm so bothered by it. Wait, I could just look at one of my thumbnails real quick. Sorry. Like, it's really bugging me, man. I don't know why, but this is. Guys, I fixed it. Oh, I'd look at that and I'd be like, why is it so weird? And I was correct, man. Okay. Yeah, I was correct. I was absolutely right. Sure, let's use this guy. I don't know who you are, mate. Oh, remove. Okay, cool. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna play PK. See? We're gonna play PK anyway. Alright, I'm gonna go. Sorry, real quick. Tactics. If I put Meller in, he knows his role better. Our Thrill is back, that's good. But yeah, I'll put B. Sorry. I'm so sorry. But yeah, I'm gonna put PK in. What happened to him? I thought. Yeah, I'm on the bench, man. That's why I have him here. Filter everyone that's not in it. That's no B team. It's tired. He gets left out, man. I feel like we need to be using more. changes of the changes. Let me see how the N19s do. And then I'm gonna look at some more. Yeah, I'm gonna look at some more second division players. They almost have to sign. Lovely, I'll take that. Let me see how the N19s do, man. Come on. I don't see the good news now, man. Don't start the catching up in assists, man. You need to up that assisting, man. You need to beat that record of 13, my friend. 4 left, and you've got the whole season, bro. It needs to happen. It needs to happen. Imagine, like, he's on 12 and he gets, like, a long-term injury, bro. 12 in, like, the next 4 games or something. Yeah, and then he has a long-term injury. I hope that doesn't happen. I know I jinxed. It's like I feel like I've jinxed myself, but hey, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, man? Suggested squad. Wait, no. Just gonna go back. Okay. They want something else. Cool. They slap these men. Give me a second, guys. Something just came up real quick. I'm just gonna do it real quick. Just real quick and easy. If this loads quick enough, I'll be able to just do it in like max a minute 30. Might even less, maybe. Look at this. That's all done now. Okay. Quick. Quinky logo. And he bought a 9.6. What did he do in that game, man? My gosh. 9.6. Are you joking? He got an assist. Free assist. Oh my gosh. Yo. I wanna see these assists, man. Look at these the Anibal's assist. Because arguably he's the worst player on this team, man. Okay, not the worst, but at the start he was one of the worst. And he's improved a lot. Let's see this assist. That's a ball. That was a ball. I left the whole thing. Let's see. His next one was the 7th. Same player. Come on. Let's see this. Cross header. Lovely. And then you had. Actually, I haven't seen a goal from Lete. Sounds like leche, which is milk in Spanish. This is called by Lete. Okay. Decent little goal. That's Quinky's goal. Okay. He got there ahead of Hernandez. What about? Oh, that's the hat trick. Let me just watch all these goals, man. So just done that instead. Cross header. Yeah. It's a beautiful header. So watch this, watch that one. This one I haven't watched. Let's see. Ball through and behind Hernandez eats out. Yep. Right foot this time. Left foot this time. And then last goal, Anibal. It's a Nacho. Is that right left back to right back? Lovely, moving like Trent and Trent Alexander, but it wasn't even right back to right back, so never mind. I'm saying dumb stuff. He's a left winger. Pardon me, oh my gosh. Yeah. I'm saying dumb stuff. Yes. Just an annoying player as well. I'm gonna put him in. First start one of them. They don't have sharpness, man. Losing sharpness. They just don't have the sharpness, man. Hopefully we can literally what I said there, put a worthy display out there, man, because the last two games, as hard as it was losing by one goal both games, and we having chances and not finishing them, the defense also had to, was kind of at fault as well. Don't know why I thought we were yellow for a second. Okay. PK got the ball off the crossbar, man. You're joking. Malaga already winning. Yeah, Malaga already winning. Come on, the boys. Come on, the boys. Big game, man. Let's show up, lads. Let's come on, look alive, man. He's already getting injured, bro. Ah, come on, man. That's a flipping scare right there, man. I'll have to take him off. Come on, man. Let's show up, man. Let's look lively. Football. Oh my gosh, man. Are you joking? What are we doing wrong? I'm doing this from now because this is, I don't know what's going on. This better change. I'm not even joking. This is crap right now. Come on, man. I'm going for another man. I'm going for another. Can't afford to draw this game. Points dropped, man. Are you joking? What's going on? They're catching up, man. It's not acceptable. We're lucky Malaga drew. Marco did a job for us. We could have pulled away from them. Huesca, yeah. We need to hope Huesca wins or draws against Zaragoza. We can't rely on other teams, man. Exactly. Poor, really poor result, man. Not, are you crazy? Okay, cool, resilience, cool. Not going to mind about a draw, I think so. Yeah, but it's against 20th, man. That's the problem. It's not against, it's not the fact that it's, I'm not complaining on it too much, man. Another injury, man. I need to take this guy out for a whole game because he keeps getting like knocks. Keeps getting knocked. Knocks. Why should I give him a new flipping contract? He's getting injured every time. I can accept this. That's actually a very good. I can accept that as well. Cool. So Liam Thompson's out for next game. Sick. Not looking forward against going against Jerome. Victor Muller. Would he be interested to join? As a future prospect, maybe. Alright, we'll scout him over. Hugo, wait, is it? Victor Muller. Wanted by teams. Cool. Alright, shortlist. Looks, he looks decent. Shortlist this man. What's this then? What the heck? Oh, it was this guy that was interesting. Vinicius. We nailed them. Genie, that's Junior. Oh, I can't get the other guys because they're probably. They're all 16 now. Tell me I can get any 15 year old here. If I wanted to. Wanted by Cha. I don't think agent. Really? Can you stop not having agents, man? Makes it easier for me, thank you. Again, it just could be a wild scene. This guy's not good. This guy's not good. How does he play? I said centre back, so. Okay, left. Left back. This guy. Probably won't be good. No agent. And they're all 16, meaning that I can't sign them. Yeah. Cool. This is Isaac guy. How old is he? 18. Really? What's my scar now? Please don't run out. Please. Okay, I'm going. I thought it'd be on this because I'm just saying, oh, you get scouted. Oh, you, I see you're decent. Get scouted. He's not. That's not good. Would you go to my team? Okay. Denner de Silva. He does not play the game. Maybe. I don't know.
clearly he's good. My acceleration must be crazy. Please. Oh, never mind. He's not even. He's 15, but already has a flipping con. Like, he already has. I don't know. He just already has something going on, but. Dime. Is he a dime? Does he not like it, right? Stop lying to us, man. I actually need a dime, bro. No, no, no. Just look at Santos, right? Man. The silver. Looks pretty decent, actually. Yes, I need more potential plays in those positions, but come on, man. Would you be interested to join if I ask you to? Would? Alright, cool. Let me scout you. Yeah, be sure. Let's boom. Would you, my friend, be interested to join? Would you be interested to join this team? No, okay, cool. No, agent, I should say. Oh, we're gonna go back to looking at second division. You should be interested to join my club. You should. Cool. Well, either wait until your contract runs out. Actually, no, his contract won't run out. What? Well, approach future prospect. Yeah. His contract won't run out. Elite. Okay, he's ready. Fight me, man. What? Ineligible. Why is that? He looks like he's speed. Would you be able? Okay, you would. He's already accepting youngsters, so. They're not done, agent. Cool. Either way, I've started scouting and Fred. Is this the next coming of Fred? We'll never know. Well, actually, we could know. We'd be interested. Ooh, we don't have the long left foot players like him. What about this guy? The 10th man, flip. Alright, dude, compensation is way too high. Compensation is way too high, man. surely they've got some sort of player that just looks just significant. Very good. Surely that can't be it, man. This team looks so tired, man. The guys in youth contracts are not that good as well. That's fine. Just wait it out. Obviously, if they come back and it's worth getting them, cool. What was I looking for, man? So, okay. Nah. Personality changes, positive effect. Positive effect. Impressed, diminished, impressed. Decent. Okay. Declined. That's fine, because he's playing. Declined. Public parent. Impressive. Okay. That last one's diminished. I don't really care about that one. Sorry lads, I'm gonna have to check something again. Yeah, I have a problem where my screen just turns straight, like completely dark, and it just, yeah. Receive them. This guy is one of Hannibal. I've been impressed with the progress Hannibal made over the last 6 months. He's now I believe he's showing the potential to be a first division right back, having only previously shown the second division standard player. This is very good, and he still has loads of years to improve, man. That's what's so sick about this man. Because if he carries on, bro, and if I do the right things, he'll definitely be solid right back, man. Solid right back. Alright, continue. I'm thinking about trying to get to January this month, so I'm just gonna go blitz through these days, man. I need to like fully just run through these days. Start winning matches as well, man. Okay, I'm still first, but. Man, probably just get someone like man, this is no issue. Team of the week, still not good enough, but PK, well done. They drew, I'm pretty sure. They drew, that is a massive result. Everyone, like, just dropped points. That's good. I'll take that all day long, man. Now we need to win this next game. Like, no jolting. I want to play more defensive. Formation, maybe. If I look at tactics, and do quick. So why do we play him instead of Calvera? That doesn't make sense. Gennaro's playing. Okay. He's gonna play. Is he injured again? Like he's playing left back. This guy crossed there. He has very good crossing. Okay. Oh, it's Garcia. Okay. Yeah. Okay. No problem. With max support. Then. Bring max support. So one CD. One ball playing. one's better with ball playing. He's gonna get flipping out jumped. He has 13. What about you? 9. Days and the games for 4 days, so we'll change anything we have to. It's a blitz for these games these days, these games these days, and win. Not just let's go out there and win as well. Stressful. Oh, that was the first game as well, man. It should not be that stressful. Is he playing point B? Alright. I think we sent him out. No, maybe. Wait, is he gonna leave? Who is this guy? Why can't I? He's expired. Oh, he's on a youth contract. The heck? Okay, cool. Sick. What do you want to say? That's fine. He's turned 16 as well, so I can't sign it. I'm pretty sure he wasn't 16. Actually, we can check this. Yeah, he wasn't 16. But now he is. Oh, Kamara's back from injury. Definitely gonna sign more players for the under 19s, because clearly that's an issue. I'm still winning games, which is still good, but it could be just having more players available so guys don't get injured because they're being overused. As a pro, that is a terrible session. Well done, members again. Might send you online. I'm in contract. the secret attributes that he's getting, which is good. That's fine. I'll take that. Just the greens upwards, and then the fair greens to the side, man. It's such a like nice feeling to see. Such a nice thing to see, man. Hopefully he carries on, man. I hope he carries on. It'd be so sick to see. Really, this is so dead. Just injured every time, bro. Can you not? Okay, we won 8-0. Flip me, bro. Just get injured every time. What is this, man? Ah, it's actually so annoying. It's really annoying. That really grinds my gears, man. No joke. Didn't want to do that way. Ready to plan everything, man. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. just win the ball. That's our thing. Win the ball. We win the ball here. We win the ball here. Lovely. Lovely. Come on. So close, man. Good start. Let's not ruin it. Oh my gosh. That was off the line, bro. That was off the line. That was legit inches off the line, man. Why was he so free? Please, man. Oh my gosh. Who the heck missed that header, man? It looked like Trigger. Literally, his name's. He has a trig in it, man. Honestly, my sub him off, bro. He's giving me anxiety, bro. Yep, something off still. Straight up. Just caught that like it's nothing, bro. My gosh, what am I doing wrong, man? What am I doing wrong? Please, man, you're joking. Are you joking, bro? They just get such weird, easy goals. Like, it's like we're not defending or something, man. It's so annoying. Again, we're behind, bro. It's behind. I'm tired of it, man. Let's get me centre back. Offside anyway. Well done. Don't do anything dumb. Lovely. Just keep it on the ground. That's our football. Keep it on the ground. Lovely. Inside. To nobody. Come on, let's do it again. On the ground. Lovely. Oh my gosh. On the floor. Thank you. Thank you. See, on the floor, man. On the flipping floor. Chilling with that. That didn't fire anyone. Another flipping floor. Man, I hate it, man. I hate it, man. Well done for your first goal, Kiers, but flip me, man. The rest of the team is flipping poor. It's flipping poor. It's atrocious, man. We need new centre backs. The jumping reach on these centre backs is not it, man.
gonna get exploited, man. There's no one you can okay, well, out of control. Okay, this guy's not okay. Not rocking with jumping rich bar boom. Or sky. Fond of his jumping range, man. I can tell that's the main problem. Of course, yes, we're missing a big player, but come on, man. Come on, bro. We've got the quality enough to fill in that gap. Strikers just seem to be just taller than us, man. It's not good enough. Malaga lost big. Oh, this is getting me vexed. They're letting us off the hook. I'm telling you, man. They're letting us off the hook right now, man. Burgos, look where they are. 20th. Beat Malaga, bro. They beat Malaga. They flipping beat Malaga, man. Who else? Huesca play. Huesca. Drew to Lugo, man. Flipping Drew to Lugo. Come on, bro. Look at this. It should not be this flipping tight, man. Now we need to wait for Vallecano to do the job for us. Score 2-9 goals this season. That's lovely. Score 2 as well. 7, okay. The match. Careful.
strength thing. Come on, man. Less strength training, bro. What the heck? Counts are dead, man. It's been so sad, man. Still, it's not that good, man. What's the problem? Okay, let's call. This guy is already gone off the market because I'm pretty sure. Actually, no, he's not gone off the market. Okay. That's like a pretty decent player. Hold on, yes, sir. gone now. Insane. It's 14 jump range, bro. He'd be a solid in midfield. I am gonna have to, get him on my own, man. Just do a second half of the season, man. Probably a play that I was flicking as well. What a bummer. Has not been good enough. I'll tell you that much, man. I'll tell you that for free. Galaxy's flipping back, man. Apparently we just can't do without him, man. Position attack on him. That's good. Okay, I didn't touch that level. Even to channel is good. Doesn't really need to be in the way, man. I'm gonna cut back on this train and let him just focus on improving. Game, man. I look at one day game and Zagros hasn't even played, man. Next game, it has to be a win. Like, it has to be a win. No, nothing. It has to be a win. Yeah, next game has to be a win. Next game, it just has to be a win, bro. I'm not gonna lie. It has to be a win. This guy's a monster, bro. He looks like a flippin' Sydney Matthias. He looks like a monster.
somehow, some way. Yeah, I'm still holding on. This game needs one. Come on, let's break it, man. Let's break the run of form, man. Let's break that. That's fine. Come on, he's back and he scores, man. He's missed you, bro. He's flipping missed you. I'm not getting. Doing well, but we need to finish. We need to finish better. Needy ball, man. We'll go back there.
cross. Chance, this little chance. Man. That's for the free boys. Defend inside for flipping reason, bro. We can't do anything. I beg. I beg, man, I beg you, bro, come on, lovely, please, thank goodness, thank the heavens, oh my gosh, man, fine flipping me, man. Finally, bro, we had to work so hard for that, man. So hard, we had to squeeze it. Squeeze this result out, man. Flip me. My goodness me, man. Crap, man. We somehow created a gap again, man. Somehow create a clap. Somehow. So across a loss. So the closest they can get is. The closest they can get is 3 points. But now we've flipping close to that, man. That's a massive result, man. Massive, massive result. Massive result, man. Flip me. We grinded for that, man. Flipping crafted, grinded, whatever we had to do for that, man. After 3 to 4 weeks, groin. trance. Just sign a new contract, man. Oh, this guy, no, we can't get him. Never mind. No. Interesting. We'll have the money. We'll see. Tone's not even our team, bro. What's wrong with these guys? The guy's not even our team. Skriniar. facing them. We're their 17th game. This is a massive match. Massive, huge match. This is huge. Huge match. Colombia went through Germany and they came last. Germany and Uruguay went through. They lost to China, man. I should guess China, but they built up a good team. They just somehow like started getting all the players that come from there. But yeah. If I go to Oshiman, yeah, he played three before Cup games. England, Spain went through. Argentina and Japan went through. My goodness me. Damn. Again, they don't have a team. But still. Yeah. That's massive. That is is a Mali top to play. What the fuck? They have a real team. Hold up. What team is that? I see Chamberlain. What league is this? French division. Man, 108K. The actual league stats. route to Jamaica. Too much money. It is tough, man. Damn it, man. I have to be either last way on a terrible form right now. This is peak. Wish that happened. Just give me a bit more money. useful. It'll be so useful. It'll help a lot. But of course, it probably won't. Oh, this is what I mean. It's so randomly, man. This comes up, boom, big red, just before two big matches, bro. The one that was like on form, probably one of the best defender, this season. Injured for a month. Sick, man. Thanks. So annoying. Let me just sign out this man. No joke. Goes free. Slowing down, it's not good, man. Our team's slowly going, it's not good enough. It's just not good enough at all. Unless these men that we're facing, that we're about to face, have played a game and it's 17-17 and they've somehow miraculously drawn their game, then they have a game in hand here. So this is a very big match to keep them like away from us. Because if it wasn't us, let's see. They drew. No, they lost. No, they drew. Drawing a one. They drew, and the Spanish drew as well. It's such a massive game, man. Massive game. It's huge game. Looking at the table, man. Tuesday night. It's really annoying. 14th. Because then I need to ask him to get to learn. Ask him to get him to learn. Learn him to our team. He'll be good to learn. Come on, the boys, come on. Come on. I made so many changes that you've also made. That's me. Loads of changes, come on. Effectively, this is first versus second. Man. Come on, man. Come on, boys, come on. Inches, man. Inches. Football, please. Just finish it normally, man. Stop with this crappy chips, man. Go around him or something, man. At least try to go around him. The chips just, I feel like they don't work, bro. Brilliantly true. Tell. Just don't get caught out, man. Even see the fucking stats, man. Come on, man. Let's put a shift in, man. Come on, man. Let's fix up. horrible time. No, there's no need. There's no need. What the heck are you doing? What are you doing? If we can see from this. Unbelievable. Unflipping believable. What is he doing? It's not Barcia's fault, man. You should have been doing your job and just played it. What the flip are you doing? Kicking it out? What are you doing? That's your fault. That's on you. That is on you, man. Oh, come on, bro. You're joking. That is crap. That's so crap. That's crap, man. That's crap. For flip's sake, man. It's just too ultra pressing, man. I don't like it, but come on, come on. There's no way. Come on, get to me. Get out of this crap. Please, let's take that break on that one. This is what I mean, man. I don't know what's going on. Just didn't need to spill another 1-1 result, man. This is relentless, bro. It's not good enough either. I don't know what's going on. This 4 weeks. This formation, man.